the Gilmore Car Museum today at a tractor show. And here's one I've never heard of before. This is a 1937 Graham Bradley.
Kind of like the Cadillac.
Not much of a tractor guy. I don't know much about him, so I don't know where Graham Bradley was made or for how long. But I do really like that that grill and front end. When I first saw this thing, it reminded me a little bit of an Oliver with the curve on there. Anyway, I hope you like it.